Leash Canine Training. I'm with Dewey and Jackson. They are household siblings. So real quick, owner said they're both great dogs. However, together they don't listen. Jackson's more the instigator. He likes to basically do whatever he wants and then instigate Dewey to basically do what he wants to do as well. Owner said that Jackson does know some basic commands. However, he's very selective on when he wants to do them. As far as Dewey goes, he knows a few as well, but no real stability, and he's kind of scared of people. So real quick, we're going to go over and kind of see what they know. Come, Jackson, Dewey, hi. Hi, how's it going? Hi, can you guys sit? Can you sit? Can you sit? Can you sit? Can you down? 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 No? Come. I look forward to showing you both of their progress in 2 short weeks. This is Dewey and Jackson's before heel video. Stay tuned. I look forward to showing you their progress.
this is Katie and Connor, and these are our dogs, Jackson and Dewey. We came to off-leash canine training for Dewey because he had no confidence and he was timid and scared of everything. And he is doing absolutely fantastic now. He has total confidence. Katie?
I brought Jackson to off-leash canine training. He's very stubborn. He's very smart, though. Wanted to get him to listen consistently, not pull, be able to walk on a leash, and without a doubt, he's 100% improved. So thankful that we did this.